Hi, please introduce us to your role in UBM India.
I'm Yogesh Mudras, Managing Director of UBM India. I've been working with UBM now for more than 8 years. It's been a fascinating journey for me, especially for a person coming from outside of exhibition industry, working in shipping industry for 9 years, travel for 4 years. I think it's been an excellent experience. Someone just told me that if you work in an exhibition industry for 2 years, you stick to it forever. I think that's what has happened to me. I think.
Can you throw some light on the subjects on which you choose to organize trade shows every year?
Exhibitions is a different ballgame. Exhibitions is, the topics don't change each year. Each exhibition is an IP in itself. It's a brand in itself. What we do generally is we are as UBM is a listed company in London, we have presence across 35 countries. Some of our successful shows which are happening globally, we have brought them to India. And also we have launched some of our own shows and they have become brands and IPs in themselves.
We see that you have shifted your biggest pharma show, CPHI, to Greater Noida. Can you throw some light upon it?
Well, I'm so happy to say that we are moving CPHI, our most premier show, to Greater Noida. CPHI, which has a great brand loyalty, so many people coming in. In fact, what we analyze, about 85% of our visitors are decision makers, that's vice presidents and above, and they wouldn't definitely miss CPHI because that's an annual feature they have been coming on here. We have the CEO roundtable, we have the awards, we have the golf, lots of networking opportunity, lot of opportunity for various stakeholders in the pharma industry. I think we are going to continue with the same format. So we are launching Kosovrov this year. Along with that, we are also launching the food and hotel show, which is the Food and Hotel Asia, which is one of the biggest show in Asia in food. Following that, we are also launching ProPack, which is another big show which happens across six centers in Asia, and it's on packaging. As you know, India is at the lowest level in terms of packaging per capita consumption, and packaging is required in any and every industry. So that is a logic why we want to launch packaging here. We are launching two new shows in jewelry. Chennai, which is our biggest market, our biggest show which happens. We have been doing shows historically in the month of March, but there are in fact two buying seasons over there. So to take benefit and create a business opportunity for our exhibitors and buyers, we are also launching a second Chennai show in October this year. So it will, Chennai Jewelry Show will be now two editions, one in March and one in October. Also similarly, we are coming back to the strong market of Mumbai, and we are launching a Mumbai Jewelry Show this December. So in all, we are doing 5 new shows this year.
You, sir, your 3 favorite business destinations would be?
I would say Hong Kong, and the next would be probably Mumbai, of course.
Things that you do to wind up with your whatever stress that you collect every day?
I think my day starts with my daily dose of exercise. In fact, in the morning, I am a regular swimmer and a tennis player, so I alternate between that. And normally at the end of the day, I normally have, if I get time, I have my guitar, so I play guitar for hobby. So,
which has been a role model all your life, an inspiration to you in your life would be?
I think for me, it's been my father. In fact, I really model on my father. He has been my role, my model, my guide. I think look up to him. And
things which an event manager must not do, must avoid in the exhibition industry.
He has to take control of his own time. I think he should not be scared of doing mistakes.
What is the upcoming trend according to you this year which will disrupt or probably engage with the exhibition industry apart from technology, because we keep hearing technology? Is there anything else which you'd like to imbibe?
I would say the second is data analytics. I think data analytics, because you imagine now, if you just do your Google, you go back to your history, they can track you for last 10 years, where were you, at what minute, where are you, what are you doing. That's the level of technology that has gone into. And now if you are able to track those behaviors across the industry, if you are able to create that kind of value to your exhibitors, in fact, that's going to be a big disruptor to this, if you can create something like that.